Kiyume. And I am the leader of our group. Kiyume is Swahili for masculine. And strong. What do you think? Next we have Nakala.
Which is Swahili for good looking.
Good looking.
And this is Kubibi.
Which means impatient.
It means princess.
And finally we have Zuwagi.
Which is Swahili for the gift.
The gift.
That's right, Nakawa. I said the gift. And if you want to stay good looking, you have to test back on the attitude, mister. Besides, this young man right here thinks I'm the gift, don't you, honey? What's your name, honey?
Matt.
Matt? Ooh, I think that's why you didn't rinse my lucky name.
Everyone, it is time.
nice hat. So, where you from?
Yikes! Let's get out of here!
Oh. I live in through powers of retention. Are as wet as a warthog backside.
But a stink is you are. Pay attention!
My words are a matter of pride. It's clear no pain expressed. The light on a thought or upstairs.
But we're talking kings and successions. Even you can be caught.
A poet to be fair. Tackle a lifetime.
Be prepared for sensational news. A shiny new era is tickled near. And where do we reach at? Is it this hat? The teacher,
I know you're soft sorted, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am here and I do the and injustice delicious mystery.
Pick a pawpaw or a prickly pear, and you prick a raw paw, well next time beware. Don't pick the prickly pear by the paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear of the big pawpaw. Have I given you a clue?
It's been a full year though for them to turn completely pink.
Remember,
guys, keep inside at all times, okay?
Look at that, baby. Look. It's me. Okay. Oh my god.
It's not your cabin.
This is the best one we've been on. It's been really boring.
There we go. She's gonna sign your
book. Thank you. After having a wonderful adventure today,
you are the first character she's come anywhere close to.
Really? Well, thank you. It must be because you love animals just as much as I do.
You do love animals, don't you?
Almost. I have a very long name. Almost.
You still have cheese on your face.
Do you have cheese? Were you eating biscuits?
Say, I had mac and cheese for lunch.
Mac and cheese?
Can you give a hug? Can you give a hug? Okay, can you give a high five?
Snapish.
Can you give a high five? Oh, this is a very big adventure book.
Yeah.
And I'm right there. You've grown so much since I've last seen you. How's your adventure been?
Good.
Good? Have you seen all the...
Right here, Stitch.
Come on in here.
Right here. I thought, there's a big red square with the back of that book in your face. Oh, yeah, I can see where I need to get my dad in.
That's the two of you with them. Wait a minute, we didn't take that picture this morning. That must have been the last time they were here. What do you think?
You're funny.
Lilo wants to look at the whole book. She wants to see all the pictures that are in there. Are you on the cover, Stitch? No? Well, at least you made inside.
Yeah, King Lou is not very happy. He's not in there at all.
Uh-oh.
Because let me tell you something, little wretches. If you act like that bee acts, you're working too hard. And don't spend your time looking around for something you want.
Oh, they're quite talkative, aren't they?
She'll be happy to hear you're marrying a prince.
I'm sorry?
She'll be happy to hear you're marrying a prince.
Oh, I know. Yeah, definitely not cute. Prince Charming. It's true. And you know, Prince Charming hasn't even gotten Cinderella a ring. She'll be very jealous. Oh! This is a great decision.
loudest I've heard so far.
That was a good one.
That was good.
Upon a dream, but if I